Welcome guys, today I'm gonna repair my washing machine which is Samsung, and the basic problem is spinner is not working. So for that I'm gonna check what is the problem. Here you can see the belt is loosened, so for that problem we can replace the belt. If you are not able to buy the belt at that moment, what you can do is just rotate the belt pulling to our side and it will be removed outside, and you can turn it upside down. By turning upside down you can again refit it to the portion. Sorry guys, I will make you clear. You see, I have made that belt upside down and trying to fit it inside this. After that you can see that the belt is tightened now. This can fix the basic problem which is spinning